Sunday Bugle rain day. Well, it's a very nice day, the 26th of October. We're just passing to the right to our SteamRanger Mount Barker Depot, where we have lots of old derelict looking rolling stock. But the plan is that thing is for use for storage. We're not likely to see a commercial life again. We do have carriages and rail cars and steam locomotives that are in various stages of restoration. SteamRanger is a volunteer organisation. We have about 180 volunteers that look after all sorts of things on our network, all the track work, the signalling, trackside clearance, the carriage restoration, and we also do all the operational work. Today's fully qualified driver is Daryl. My name's Andrew and I'm the guard on the train, so if you have any questions, just ask either one of us. Our journey out to Bugle Ranges is only a short journey, it's only about 15 to 20 minutes out there. And once upon a time, many years ago, Bugle Ranges was actually a station with a platform, and people would be coming and going from there quite regularly. There was a siding for goods that would be brought to the area for loading onto railway trucks to go off the market. These days, there's just the remnants of an old platform there. And one day we hope to build a siding there so that we can run around here as trains to make the journey a bit different. We'll be passing through these outer parts of Mount Barker. Then on our left, in our direction of travel, we can see some big strawberry fields. Strawberry fields are over quite a distance, but they all belong to the one business. And for the children on board, today is a good sort of day. Keep your eyes out outside, get into the countryside, because very often we see kangaroos out in the paddocks. So hopefully we will today. The rail car we're riding in was one of 37 400 class rail cars built at the South Australian workshops at Islington in South Australia. And they're very unique in as much as they have a driving compartment at each end, so they were very useful when the driver got to the final destination. All he did was close off the driver cabin padding, walk to the other end, start up the rail car, and head off in the other direction. There are also 74 300 class rail cars built that looked exactly the same, but they only had a driving compartment at one end and had to be used. Number 412 was built in 1960 and introduced into traffic in that year. And these rail cars had a long life on the metropolitan network in Adelaide, and they were used right up until the last one was used in 1995. So they had a 40-year life being used on the South Australian Railway metropolitan network. Of course, sit back and enjoy your journey, and I'll have a little chat to you later. Thank you.
track team, I think. That'll be a very good picture of our track.
Some red strawberries.
just keep an eye out to the left, and we might see something out there. Get off the train. There's no actual platforms on either side of the train. The driver will simply swap heads, and we'll show you how.